Zara's the Taupou tonight. She's dancing the Taolunga for the music festival that they're doing at Pesenga, and we're so excited. My name's Joe.
I'm Alicia.
And you're watching Jamily TV. If this is your first time here with us, please consider hitting that subscribe button down that way. And if you've been here before,
thank you so much for coming back to watch some more.
Let's go inside and check things out.
Joe reserved some seats for us. Let's see if they're still there.
I kind of doubt it, but I took pictures of it so that when I get inside, I can be like, hey, this is a reserved seat for Jamily TV. Aluese. Just kidding, not really. So when we got in, our two seats were taken, but luckily the stickers and paper were still there. So we were able to tell people like, sorry, we need you to get up so we can record this. Principal Todd Lenny already gave us the permission, but music's starting, gotta go. As you can see, the stage is pretty well decked out. They have all these fine mats that are already set up, kind of like flowers. Looks nice up in here. They have lights over there, lights back there. This is going to be a big production. It's going to be a long one, but hopefully you guys enjoy it. It should be fun. We did get decent seats right under the lights. So for the past couple years, they've done a music program here, and that's what we're recording tonight. The music director puts together a program, and there's probably 17 or 18 different dances that are going on. Some of them are cultural, some of them are just fun dances and things like that. Some of them are like an intermixture of both, which is some of the cool ones. Those are the ones that I really like. They have a lot of really cool costumes. Excited to show you guys that.
Yes, so, 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 I come Thank you. The Maori girlfriend I had did not teach me well about the boy. Well, it's not the boy dance. But you know, the boys were performing the Haka. It's supposed to be a war dance, you know, to psych out the enemy. So my Maori girlfriend told me, it's not enough. Your time, or they're not going to come home on a good day. It's the tongue makes the war dance. Yeah, anyways, this next performer, she made it to the top 5 in the Samoa Star Search. And in the final, she came 3rd. So she's currently in year 13. And she's from the village of the V Saleboa. Please put your hands together. Let's welcome Taumate Tutasi.
Brighter than tomorrow. You tātou sui ka bāre star searching ki tau sanga so mai a Taumate Tutasi to rua tātou sui o tātou aona tātou bāre tau sanga mai tā pāpunu I nā umana tam paina o veru ai tā.
Yeah, of course, oh, very
easy like that.
Yeah, she's really good.
Yeah. All right.
And the crew.
Thank you.
This is the wind
generator. Yeah, wind generator.
I can see the people in the back. Sorry.
Yeah, I see them all.
I was short. Now a little bit taller tonight. Yes. Thanks to the state for making me tall.
Hey. Oh, let's see that number. They last so why? Or the requirements for number, the walk by pay. Yeah, I. Yeah, it's like a solo factor, the Matani and Natalie Moama, the Mara Pepe Namalie, and Tracy Puipui. Yeah, well, welcome them on stage.
Please, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Let's welcome our choir back on stage. So we are.
Never found anyone who fulfilled my need.
Oh.
Thank you to everyone. I just wanted to grab a few words.
You want me to look into your eyes?
Just be natural.
Is this my natural?
Thank you. I think they were ready, but my
Please welcome our choir back on stage. They will be performing. I will follow him.
Endless round, it's the surge.
What do you treat then?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Moment to see, and you can totally relate when you have something that you've worked on so hard for so long, and the emotions just come through like that. So what'd you think, Saz? We thought that it was pretty amazing. We were so proud of Zara. We couldn't have been more proud of Zara for her dance. We wish we could have seen her in more performances, but
I started crying because when Zara was dancing, I swear I heard Fia say that she was here. Start crying again. That she was here watching.
Definitely felt good. Zaz, what do you think? How'd it go? Were you happy?
I feel like they need to install ACs in those back rooms because it was so hot and we were all crowded
in
the back.
Your mom's hot.
Mom!
Sorry. Keep going.
It was so crowded in the back, and so we kept asking if we could go and just stand outside of the rooms because it was just so bad, and it was so much cooler outside, and they kept getting mad at us for going outside, but we kept sneaking out anyway. But then we went on stage, and the lights were, like, blinding us, and since I couldn't see anybody, it was like we were just in practice again, and we just did really good. I felt like we did really good. We had a lot of fun. And then for the swimming thing, if you saw that, I felt really ridiculous, but I mean, it was fun trying to figure out how to squat in a tight Taupou tapa cloth outfit thingy, but so I did the swimming, and then having to go on stage in the middle of the stage dancing was that was one of the main things I was trying to do. Remember to smile, have fun. Mom told me I had to have fun, so so I tried smiling and stuff, but it was great. I feel like it was really fun. And then afterwards, one of my friends who, he was in my chemistry class last year, his name is Sean, and he came up to me after I did my dance and after I changed out of the tapa cloth outfit and stuff, the siapo, and he was like, oh, you've got to be like 100% Samoan now. That dance was great. And then I was like, actually, I'm only 25%. And he said, well, you're 100% Samoan to me. And I was like, aw, thanks. So, yeah. Thanks, Sean. That was nice.
That's a pretty good compliment.
Yeah.
If you're 100%, I'm 200%.
Nope.
Just kidding. Okay, that was like a 3-hour performance. You guys have been here long enough. We really appreciate it. Hope you guys had fun too. Manuili aso. Aso. Manuili aso. Manuili aso. Faso e fua. Oh, yeah,
we. You sound like a man.
Manuili aso.
Faso e fua. Va.